cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no.